Hey guys, so I'm taking my transmission apart. I'm splitting the casing so I can reseal it. You see it's got orange Permatex on it from the last time somebody was in here about 15 years ago. So it's leaking. I'm going to get it redone. Anyway, I want to run something by you. When I, if I kind of push in on the yoke here, see, you can hear it, like kind of click, 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 click. But if I kind of pull out on it, because there's a little bit of play, it's a lot smoother. So that would be the driver's side. Passenger side, basically the same thing. If I push in on it, you can hear everything kind of click, 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 and it feels like I can feel the teeth on the yoke. But then if I pull out on it, it's quite a bit smoother. Just want to make sure that's normal. Otherwise, I need to know what parts to replace. Thanks.